Gulf of Mexico isn't just for fishing. Air Force pilots use its open waters to practice shooting live-fire missiles. The exercise is known as Combat Archer.
This is 2-2, Hustle clear to fire.
And 38 squadrons deploy annually to Tyndall Air Force Base, Florida, to hone their skills before flying combat missions.
We're here to test the airplanes, we're here to test the airmen, and we're here to test the missiles that the airplanes are firing. The real key here is to make sure that there's no surprises for the warfighter when they actually have to go into combat.
Very nice.
But before missiles can be fired, there's many pieces to the Combat Archer puzzle that must come together. First, the E-9 widget flies over the Gulf and uses its radar to make sure it's clear of boats and aircraft.
We tag boats or points of contact, and then we downlink that to flight safety, and they create a safety bubble around that area.
Once flight safety gives the okay, remote-controlled drones are flown from Tyndall Air Force Base. The drones are the enemy and give pilots the air-to-air training they wouldn't get during standard training flights at their home base. And for many, it's their first time firing live missiles.
Well, there's a lot of time compression in there, even from the time when you hit the pickle button and you wait, you're not sure if the missile fired yet or not, and then you do feel the door open, and you do see the missile fly out a few seconds later, and the missile disappears. So you follow it for a little while, and then it's gone. And you just wait, and it seems like a long, long time, and you think, well, it was a good shot, you know, I did my best, and all of a sudden, a huge fireball.
The shot down drones are then picked up by one of three Air Force missile retriever boats. The boats bring the drones back to base, where they'll be repaired and used again, saving the Air Force money.
The drones being $600,000, we retrieve between 20 and 40 a year. It's a saving of millions of dollars.
From the blue waters of the Gulf to the blue skies above it, the teamwork at Tyndall Air Force Base ensures Combat Archer is a perfect hit.
Nice.
Senior Airman Matthew Klaus, Tyndall Air Force Base, Florida.